Little Pink Door Boutique presents Liquid Sunshine. Director today is Barb. Charlie, of course, is our cameraman. And take one, roll one.
Excellent. Good evening. This evening we have the four of us. We have Carol, Deb, Cole, and myself. We're missing Leanne tonight. So I am starting off with an outfit that you would wear since we're going downtown now and going to the office and we're running around doing a little bit of Christmas shopping and has to be comfortable. So this is the Liverpool outfit. This jacket, Cole's worn it a couple times, and this is the one that had the insert that you could put inside, and it had the black with the little hoodie, and this is what it looks like with the hoodie in it. Thank you so much. And so there you go, if you remember that. So you have the option of having the insert in or not. And I have my little purse here with some goodies in it, because Christmas is coming and we have the gifts. So I want to share with you what we have. We have the eyebrow hair removal. So if you see that, that would be a great stocking stuffer. And then we also have, the facial massage roller. And then we have a lot. And this one is the facial hair removal. So there, that's just a few teases for you. And next up we have Carol.
Hello everyone. So this evening I'm going to showcase a couple of cardigan sweaters. Well, actually one cardigan, which I'm wearing now, is from a new label of ours. It's called Clio. I love it. It's lightweight, it's viscose, polyester, and a bit of nylon. Nice length. And I'm actually wearing it with the Dolcezza top that I was wearing a couple of weeks ago, because I thought that the oatmeal color kind of really blended in with this. And I love this top so much that I bought it, so I own it. And I believe it also comes in, cute, it comes in black. Lovely, it's got the buttons, it's got two little pockets, and I'm also wearing a Merks, one of our lovely Merks heart necklaces, so I'll just show you a little closer. Merks is wonderful for their jewelry, and we've got also got this in rose gold, and I think it's just rose gold and silver, a nice little combination. But anyway, this is my first outfit tonight, and next up is Cole.
Thursday. So we've been getting a lot of requests for dresses, holiday dresses. People are going to Christmas parties, office parties, and weddings actually. So we don't really have an awful lot coming in, but we have received, we're going to show you a few today. We've got about three or four dresses that have come in. Just so you know, I'm sure you've heard that it's really hard to get shipments in. So the sizes we have are the sizes of what we have, and we will not be able to get any more in. So anyways, this dress I've got on, it's Joseph Rebkoff. It's kind of got that cute little handkerchief type hemline on it. It's black and white. This is kind of a year-round dress, right? It's got the zip on the back. This part's all stretchy. This part is not, but you don't need it to be stretchy. Really, really light. If you're looking for even something for the spring, or actually some people are going away traveling, you could totally dress this down with a pair of sandals if you wanted. So this is dress number one, and up comes Deb.
Good evening, everyone. I'm wearing a squalo, and a squalo is one of our favorite little dress lines. It's very romantic. It's very floaty floaty. Anyway, this one has the cheetah print or the leopard print. It's in the blues and the browns, and there's a little bit of green in there. And I just paired it with my tall, rugged brown boots. And I think this is just an everyday dress. You could wear it to a wedding if you put high heels on, or just wear it every day, just like this. And up comes Barb.
Oh, I didn't take much. Okay. Hi, so what I'm wearing right now is the Liverpool, the black jeans, a pull-up with no zipper or anything in the front, just really, really slimming. and with a new designer that we have, and it's the Simply Zen. Really comfortable, nice pockets. I'm wearing the peepers this evening because I can't see anything anymore. So I have a few more gifts to show you. So we have the gel spa gloves. And then we also have the foot rescue. And they're not using these when you're getting the pedicures anymore, so it's really nice to have. I also wanted to share with everyone is that, as you know, we all have our database and we have all your information in our database. Christmas is coming up. So when you come into the store and you see something that you would like to have your husband, a friend, or whoever buy that gift for you, we can make a note in the database that you'd like to have this dress of a certain size. And when they come in, they can say, oh, apparently there's a dress that I'm supposed to buy for so-and-so. We look it up, got it, done. And we also have the online shopping as well. So just wanted to share that with y'all. And here's Carol.
Hi, so my second outfit this evening is a beautiful mauve sweater. I really like the V-neck. It's an Elena Wang label, which we've been carrying for years. It's got a little bit of wool in it, but not too much, so it's not itchy. Very light. The cardigan that I was wearing last time was a medium, just for size, and this is a large, because I like things a little less clingy with the back. I'm wearing it with just a pair of leggings and my high boots, and I've kept on the Merck's necklace. And it also comes, thank you, in a beautiful kind of powder blue, lovely color, but it's easy to wear and I love it. And next up is cool.
All right, so I've got another dress on. This one's from Esqualo as well. So Esqualo's from Portugal, and we have just fallen in love with this brand. We started buying it maybe a couple years ago, and they've really kind of worked on their dresses and being quite distinct in what they're known for. So they're just feminine, romantic. Their dresses are fabulous. This one's obviously, as you can see, it's a little bit longer. We've got a 4, 6, 8, 10, and 12 in this one. I think they fit pretty much true to size. So this one does have a little snap here. It's a V-neck. It's got a, elastic waist. And it's got elastic little sleeves on it. It's just so cute. They call it the, I think it's the red and, it's not a cheetah print. It's just a red and black print. Anyway, so that's that dress. I've got a pair of boots on it. Because it's longer, you know, you might think, oh, it's a little bit too dressy. You could certainly dress this up with a pair of heels, but you could put a cute little denim jacket with it and just like a, you know, a little bit more of a flatter type boot and, you know, like as Deb would say, going out for lunch with the girls. And speaking of Deb, here she comes.
This is exactly what I'm going to wear when I go for lunch with the girls. Again, another Esqualo dress just came in today. It's black and white. It's got a little ruffle. It's got a little seam here and then one here and then the full ruffle on the bottom. I paired it with a tall boot, but again, a little tiny sneaker and a jean jacket would be super cute. Make it up super close. It's got little strings. I've left it open and the sleeves come just to here, which I really like, so it's not covering my hand. And yeah, absolutely love this dress. It twirls. So nice. Anyway, that's it. I think we're wrapping up, aren't we?
Yeah, we're gonna come out.
Come on.
All right.
Yours twirls too.
What?
Your dress twirls.
It does, it twirls. Yes. I like it when it twirls. So, hope you guys enjoyed the show. We just have a few things to say. We've had a lot of people kind of asking about holiday, and we've got some great gifting. That we've kind of put away, but we have kind of made the decision to turn on holiday on November 12th, just in respect for November 11th, Remembrance Day. Yeah. So we will be closed on November 11th, and then November 12th, we're going to be full year holiday.
Full
this place
year.
Amazing.
It's my favorite time of year.
Yeah.
Here comes Santa Claus.
Oh yeah, and the Christmas music may start as well. We'll see. We'll see. The other thing we want to mention is Reader's Choice. please, 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 if you love what we do, please go on to www.nsnews.com/readers-choice. You'll find it if you go to North Shore News. You'll be able to find it. We are in the first category. We are at the very bottom under Women's Boutique. It's really, really important for us. This would be officially, unofficially, it's our sixth year that we will win, but officially to the North Shore News, it's our fifth year, and we'll get this awesome designation. And anyway, so if you love what we do, please do vote for us.
We love what you guys do. Yes.
We love you. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Have a good night. Cheers.
Cheers.